would stand and take off your hat and say his flag, please.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you very much, and again, welcome everyone to the regular city council meeting on September the 18th at 6 o'clock. Okay, I think we have Joyce Martin here with her members of the Daughters of the American Revolution receive a proclamation at this time. I'll read this proclamation, then ask Joyce, you and your members, you have to introduce your members and come up and accept this proclamation. Proclamation commemorating the 225th anniversary of the drafting of the Constitution of the United States, 1787 to 2012. Whereas the Constitution of the United States, the guardian of our liberties, is a product of reflection and choice, embodying the principles of limited government and a republic dedicated to rule by law, not by men. And whereas September the 17th, 2012, marks the 225th anniversary of the drafting of the Constitution of the United States by the Constitution Convention. And whereas it is fitting and proper to accord official recognition to the memorable anniversary and to the patriotic exercise that will commemorate the occasion. Whereas public law 915 guarantees the issue of a proclamation each year by the President of the United States of America, designating September the 17th through September the 23rd as Constitutional Week. Now therefore, H. Ford Gravitt, the Mayor of the City of Cumming, the Cumming City Council, proclaims said week as Constitutional Week in Cumming, Georgia, and urge all citizens to study the Constitution and to express gratitude for the privilege of American citizenship in a republic functioning under the superb body of laws, the Constitution of the United States of America, claimed this day, 18, August 2012, signed by myself, Mayor of the City of Cumming, and presented to the National Society of the Daughters of the American Revolution, Chesapeake River Chapel. Joyce, if you and your group would come up. Council. I'll let you line up here and see if we can get it. Anybody got 10 minutes? Thank you very much. Good to see you. We'll let you have a photo before we can hear you in here. Okay. Nydia, would you like to have a picture of this?
Yes, indeed, Mayor. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Y'all have a good evening.
Thank you, Mayor.
Very happy to do that. Okay, going back to.
Thank you.
And we didn't get.
Well, shucks, all dressed up and nowhere to go.
I know, I want to ask.
But we coordinated that through your office.
Thank you for sending me those pictures, that was nice.
Oh, you're very welcome, Ms. Mullinax. Glad to do it.
Please, come in.
I don't remember what.
Oh, well, thank you.
About the meeting, the whole.